Yes, indeed, ladies and gentlemen. We were lucky enough to pack him. So now we're going to do a team takedown and put him on the line.
Will you need foot coins?
Yes!
Well, then come to U7 by store. Use my discount FISH for 5% off. The purchase link is in the description.
Make sure you check out the link down below, guys and girls. Pick up your cheap, fast and reliable coins using discount code FISH for 5% off. Thomas, how the devil are you, my friend? I mean, I already know how well you're doing because I saw you not too long ago.
Yeah.
Have we mentioned that we've got a golf channel before?
Don't think so.
Don't know if we have. If you guys want to check out the link in the description box down below. Absolute bandits, of course. But Tom, how are you, mate? The office, I believe you've got your green screen up, have you?
Yes. Oakley's decided that he's going to upload this video before I upload mine, and I reveal my brand new office. So unfortunately, as much as I love Oakley, I'm not giving the grand unveiling. I spent a lot of money on this, and I spent a long time putting it together, so there's no way that he's scooping me. So I've got the green screen up, and if you want to see what the office looks like, then you'll have to wait until my team takedown on Monday.
There you go. So this video should be going up on Sunday, I believe. I've kind of put myself under the cosh there a little bit. But hey, listen, hope you guys are going to look forward to this episode. Hope you guys are going to enjoy the episode as well. It's quite late on a Friday night here. It's 9:15 currently. I'm absolutely starving. So we're going to save the chitter chatter for when we're doing other bits and pieces. And we should go ahead, mate. You're going to spin that wheel up. We're going to go to the pack store and we're going to get ourselves another player, aren't we?
Yeah, exactly. Just so you know, guys, I'm going to be using this lone baby Pele, but if I do lose and Oakley hits Pele, I will go and buy the mid one and discard him for the fairness. We've got locked positions, mate, so every player that you put in your team has to actually have a card that plays that position. So right wing backs and right wing backs and cams, etc. No centre mids and cams, for example.
Cool. Looking forward to it. Shall we go ahead and open up a pack or two?
Yes, let's do that because there's so many things in packs that we could pack right now and I really just want to get them open.
I am really under the cosh here, guys and girls, but I've said that saying twice now, but basically this is my other account and I haven't got any coins available at the moment, which is very upsetting because I would love to use this card's upgrade. I'm currently waiting on my coins, by the way. I've got Fernand Torres, but sadly, I haven't got the capacity to pay for him at the moment.
He's like 900,000 coins, isn't he?
Yes, because that would have been an absolute beast of a card to use. I'm wondering if it's better off if I'd be better off to flip and use the opening up like 7.5k packs, to be totally honest.
I am going to be using Luke Shaw and his Team of the Year nominee card.
Luke Shaw.
Not nominee, but it's an honourable mentions, I should say.
Very nice. Okay, fair enough, mate. I am still scouting for a Bournemouth player, which is slightly frustrating. I actually really don't know what I'm going to do here about this because I need to get a player and fast.
This is true.
I'm in the mud.
And just so if you're wondering, guys, we're playing Pele as an icon rather than playing him at a club.
Yes.
Because he doesn't have a club on FIFA. The closest he's got is New York Cosmos, but they don't exist anymore. You'd have to play like New York. New York, New York, forgotten the name of the team. New York FC.
Jets? FC? I don't know.
What's the team in New York? Wait, do they have a team?
New York, is it not New York City?
Yeah. That's what I said.
What was it? I don't know.
No, it's not. I'm just trying to save face.
I'm just trying to see here if... Oh, he does. I might go for that lovely beer that you put a wedge of lemon into.
Ooh.
Normal breakers card.
Rony Rona. Yeah.
I'm getting a little bit desperate at the moment, guys. So let's go ahead, slap him in. And we've got locked players. Is that okay? Like, do I have to play him as a right mid?
No, it's only your players once we get into the building section. So you can play Pele. I'm guessing yours is a centre forward. You can play him striker, centre forward, or cam. Up to you.
Yes. Okay, mate.
I would say I would when you choose your formation, I just say, like, because I'm feeling nice, just don't choose five backs and the 4-3-2-1 because they've got four positions that are very difficult to fill.
Okay, fair enough. Appreciate it. All right, well, this should be a lot of fun, guys and girls. I have got some players in my club, though, so it's not all doom and gloom. Tom, so I won't be a stinky squad is basically what I'm saying. We have got flipping Pele on the line as well. Are you ready, Tom, to take it to the next step? Are we going to go ahead and just pick our formations that we want to use?
Yeah, pick them. I've picked one. So,
you've picked one already, have you?
Yeah, yeah. You can you can ask me a question. I'll have a straight up guess at my formation if you'd like. Luke Shaw is my second player.
Is it one of the variants of 4-3-3 or the 4-3-1-2?
No.
Okay. I'm going to say the 4-3-2.
Nah, playing Pele where nature intended. I'm playing 4-4-1-1 in the centre forward position.
4-4-1-1, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. You're going to have to give me a second to figure out who I want for my second player.
I thought you had Ronnie Rona.
Sorry, for my position.
Oh, right.
Formation, rather. Okay, I'm ready.
I'll just say straight up, have you got the 4-4-2?
Oh, wow. That's so lucky. I literally had it on 4-4-2. I just switched it to the 4-3-3. Ooh.
Nice.
It's got away with one there, haven't we, buddy?
You have indeed, mate. You have indeed.
Have indeed. Right, ladies and gentlemen, so what we're going to do now is we're going to go ahead and build up our squad. So if you don't want to see them, look away now until I tell you to look back as we are about to build them and then reveal them. Right, ladies and gentlemen, so if you wanted to see our teams, here they are. Take a picture of them, take a note of them, whatever it is that you do as you're about to flip over formations and start guessing at each other's squads. Okay then, guys, so it is now safe to turn around, look back at your screens. It's been a bit of a labour of love, hasn't it, mate?
Yes.
Those teams together.
It's been all right.
It's very, very challenging, I found it, at least. Getting the players, it's the locked positions that was a real struggle. Should be a lot of fun though. Tom, you are the guest, so you get to go first. Fire away, my friend.
I guess I'll start off with your centre mid.
Okay.
Is he either Portuguese or from La Liga?
Portuguese or from La Liga?
Yeah, your central centre mid.
Yes.
Is he from La Liga?
Yes.
Is your player Marcus Llorente?
No.
Okay.
Where to begin? Where to begin, my friend? Let's go ahead and ask you if your left mid is from the Premier League.
He's not.
Good. Good start. Is he Brazilian?
No.
Just going to say Leroy Sane.
Don't have Leroy. I think I'm going to go for your right centre mid, mate.
Sure.
Is he from La Liga?
Yes.
Is he Mexican?
Yes.
Is it Herrera?
Yes.
Ooh. I'll go for your right centre back.
Okay.
Is he from La Liga?
Yes.
Is he Spanish?
Yes.
Is it Pau Torres?
Yes.
Oh, flying here. Watch out. Right back.
Okay.
Is he Spanish?
Yes.
Does he play for Betis or Sevilla?
No.
Is it Kappa?
It is.
Just been out there, haven't you, mate?
Jesus Christ. My God. I mean, to be fair, I feel like I kind of messed myself up here by saying that I've not got very many coins. I feel like the Pau Torres one was... I feel like I've done myself in there, to be honest. That was a little...
To be fair, all the Spanish centre-backs from La Liga are pretty cheap.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Very frustrating. Frustrating. In fact, it couldn't have been a worse start for me there, really. So that is... What, is that round five done now?
Mm-hmm.
Jesus Christ, have mercy on my soul. I've done one position, I haven't got a clue. Okay then, I'm going to have to go for your left centre back, I guess. Flipping Nora, mate. I've just been absolutely dismantled. Have mercy, Tom. I'm going to say, do they play for Manchester United, Manchester City or Chelsea?
Man United, Manchester... Where, who? Manchester United, Man City, Chelsea?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do they have a card which is 80... Jesus, Mary and Joseph. Okay, right. I'm going to ask you, are they from United?
No.
God damn it. I can't believe I'm going to say this. I think it's wrong. I'm going to say Chalobah.
I have got Chalobah, yeah.
Okay, good. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. I'm going to go.
Dang. That's safety. Safety, safety, safety.
Why are you doing that?
Because I don't want you to get my goalie.
Flipping wimp.
Says the wimp.
Absolute wimp.
Yeah, you're no, you're the wimp. Ha! Got him.
I'm gonna say Mendy.
It's not Mendy. Thank God. Imagine using a safety and not even get to keep him. Your turn again, though.
Would happen to me, mate. Would happen to me. Okay, I'll go for your right-sided centre-back, I guess. Gosh, darn it. I just know so little. Do they play for... any of the aforementioned squads? Chelsea, City or United?
No.
Are they in the Prem?
No.
They're not from the Prem. Jeez, that's a little bit upsetting. Could you just have an English guy there? I'm gonna go Simon Kjær.
I haven't got Simon Kjær, no.
Okay.
Where should we go for you, sir?
Oh, what a mate, that is honestly just such a devastating blow. Already.
And the hammer. The hammer. Dude, it was the hammer. Now, I wonder if you've got Koke. Maybe you don't have any more link. I'm going to go for your left centre-back.
Does he link... safety on that.
Oh, here we blooming go. Is it... I'm going to say, is it Sergio Ramos?
It's not, no.
Oh, dear. Okay, I'll go for your left-back.
Mm-hmm.
Does he play in the Prem or Bundesliga?
My left back?
Yeah.
No.
Does he play in Serie A or Ligue 1?
No. No.
What the heck, man? What the heck's going on here then? He's Ferland Mendy.
I did, yeah.
Oh, no! Oh, well, okay. Man's a bit of a full La Liga squad right now. Yes! I don't even know what to go for next. I'll go for goalie.
Okay. Was that the eighth round? Or is this now nine? Going on to ten.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. This is nine.
This is nine. Okay, fine. Yep.
Is your goalkeeper German, Australian or Argentinian?
No.
Is he Spanish?
Yeah.
Have you used Sergio Herrera?
No.
Oh. It'd be fun if I got
Mother of God! Jesus Christ!
This guy's...
from the oh, I've got tonight. One defender! Got one defender. Christ on a bicycle.
I would say...
Oh my God.
I would say it's like the first time this has happened, but it's not.
No, it's not. It's really, no, really it not. The thing is, though, I really do feel like the coin situation has absolutely binned me off. Like, so bad. Oh, it's just so frustrating. It was so difficult. Yeah, just unfortunate. Unfortunate the questions, though. My God. Guys and girls, you're going to be for a treat here today. I'll tell you that much for free. Let's just go for your centre forward, mate. I think just
that's where Pelé is.
You're joking.
I told you that.
Oh, for crying out loud! I thought he was up at flipping striker. That's why I was flipping to. That's why I wasted question left me. I mean, not that it's gonna make that much difference anymore. Now I'll go for your striker then, I guess.
Alright.
God, this has just been terrible. Terrible, terrible, terrible. Are they Brazilian, mate?
No.
Good. Do they play in the Prem or La Liga?
Yes.
Not Brazilian, Prem or La Liga striker. Fantastic. And they're not Brazilian, so that's good. At least we know that. Fabulous. I'm going to say Ronaldo.
It's not Ronaldo.
Okay, good. Lovely stuff. What an absolute mother of God, that was painful. That is, it's so annoying, man, because guys, go check out Tom's video. I feel like I put in a good shift. That was just shambolic. I mean, it doesn't help that I had Pelé as a striker up there. I managed to get one of your players correct. wasted a question just straight up on this left mid over here. I've got no idea who it would have been anyway, though, to be fair. Goalkeeper might have got close. It could potentially be Pickford or something like that. I'm not entirely sure. But Tom, I would love for you to fill me in and let me know who it is that you do in fact have.
I went quite Dutch, mate. I've gone Carrasco at left mid, Depaul into Frankie de Jong, Frimpong, his future stars card at right mid, Dan Juma up top, his new team of the week card. Then we've got Dumfries and De Vries, at the right centre-back. And then I've got, as you got, Chiloba, but then I've got Ramsdale in goal for the extra strong links.
Oh, you use Ramsdale? Yeah. Wow, okay, fair enough, because Jack54 told me that that was like one of the worst cards in the game.
Yeah, well, Jack54 also can't win a game of FIFA, so...
Rude. So rude. I mean, to be fair, guys, I've had a little bit of fun with this team. I had some fun with the team up until it got absolutely dismantled. But we move. I've got Sergio Asenjo in goal. I had Kappa. I had Pau Torres. Koundé. Really pushed the boat. Really stretching this 200k that I've got. Had Ferland Mendy linking up to Camavinga. I have the winter wild card Modric in the middle. Uh-huh. Hector Herrera has obviously gone as well. Then we got you know the rest. And then we got Pele. And I got this card ages ago. I've never used it. Probably never will. But it's Kylian Mbappe's pink card.
Wait, is it a striker card or you got the left wing version?
Left wing version.
No, shut up. As if you've got that card. That is like the coolest card to have for Team Takedown. Wow.
Yeah, it's absolute gold dust. Now, that obviously, like you're aware of the fact that I do have that. Yeah,
that
exactly.
That is mad.
So, I mean, listen, guys, it is what it is. Hopefully you guys had a little bit of fun with this. I know that it's not the most expensive team in the world, but we have got Pele in there. We have got Modric. I've got one of the rarest cards on the game at the moment, allegedly. So hopefully you guys are happy with that team. Or what it should have been. Tom carried the flipping mantle for us today with the squad building, and I appreciate that, bro. You've got to give me a lot of bronzes, bro. You've got to give me an awful lot of bronzes. Yeah. Hold on.
Okay.
Not looking good for me. Not looking good for me at all. So, guys, we're going to go do that right now, and we'll be right back.
I'll tell you what. Why don't you just have, like, a whole load of players from Athletic Club and... Rail Zara.
Yeah, you let me do that? It was Rail Sociedad and Athletic Club.
Go on.
Okay, cool. Perfect. That's lovely. And guys, that will actually be for a video that's going to be coming out very, very soon. So you can make sure to keep your eyes peeled for that. It was an absolutely incredible experience, and I'm sure you guys are going to absolutely love the final edit of that. Okay, well, good luck, mate.
GLs, Perlu. Perle. Oh, he loves it.
Oh, no.
Abusing a bronze of Pele. Oh, foul.
What's happened here? Penalty?
Yellow card from Mbappe.
For what? For what? This game's clapped.
Oh, hello.
Gotta get there. No. GG's, and it wasn't even a chip through ball, that's surprising.
Oh, look at him coming out, oh, here he comes. Got over the top through ball, there we go.
Oh, God's sake, here we go again. He's got it in. And he's got it in.
I love a chip over the top through ball. Close.
Jesus Christ, what the... Okay, to tell me honestly, mate, that guy, he wasn't facing anywhere in the incorrect position. He didn't do it badly timed. Why has that gone so, like, he hasn't gone anywhere there? Why? Like, what the hell has happened there?
I mean.
But you must know, because you haven't done a single one of those.
Yeah, you just have to take your time.
What do you mean, take the time? I took as long as I could flip and take. Christ. This has just been an absolute battering. There are no two words about it. It's just been an absolute... flipping rubbish, mate. It's so bad.
Good job we're playing on the same team in the next flipping video.
Sorry?
Just good job we're playing on the same team for the next Bandits video, isn't it?
I think I'd do better without you, to be honest.
Oh, yeah, sure. Whatever you say, lad.
I love it. I need to stop looking now.
Oh, look, here it is. Oh, watch out.
You're absolutely joking me. Did you know that I was just going to go orbital if you scored that? So if you did that, you knew I was going to flip in mass orbit. I was going to be flipping Elon Musk.
At oh, the Clips channel was just waiting, mate. It was waiting. Big Sean's got you.
Yeah. That's a corner! Referee, bro! No! Mate, it's like my one shot. Oh, shot. Just get the shot off. Just get the shot off. I actually don't care.
Red card.
Is it red? Is it yellow? Oh, it's a second yellow! No! Oh, God.
Filthy. Oh,
no, I actually just don't care anymore. This game sent me. This is honestly just the biggest joke of an episode. I don't normally do that.
Oh, but that's not where I pressed.
Oh, that's not where I pressed either. Could this be another flipping goal?
Oh,
dearie me. Yeah, guys, honestly, oh, Jesus. That would have just been the absolute misery compiler to what has just been a very sad and sorry affair, to be totally honest.
Get back in the box.
Oh, dearie me. We've got two discards. I've got a very nice rare card. I have got a Pele. I've got a flipping Modric as well, but I think we're worth about a million coins. Million coins, roughly. Let's have a look. Modric. How much was he worth? God, honestly, man, that was just terrible. So, so bad. He's still worth 750,000 coins. So, got a few big players in there. Got two discards. I don't think the other cards will be of too much value, to be honest with you. But, just happy that pain's over. Okay, mate. Think I'm ready, dude.
What formation are you rocking?
Got the 4-3-3.
4-3-3, you say? Right, left, centre, mid, please, sir.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Why, who was that?
Modric and Koundé.
That's not the worst one, was it? It was.
That is... It's up there.
What do you mean? You got Pelé and flipping Mbappé in there.
It's up there. It's still up there, bro. Like, you could have had loads of the stinkers. You could have had loads of stinkers, bro. Do you say right and left, centre, mid?
Yeah.
Okay, fine. All right, let's go get these into a set SBC. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we have been hit pretty hard. I mean, in the hindsight, I mean, I guess it's not. Pele would have been obviously the worst. Still pretty nasty, though. Big old hit on Luka Modric. Sadly, that is the way that the cookie doth crumble. That's what you get for building stinky squads, not having enough coins. And he has, or they have rather, gone. Thank you all so much for watching. Hope you guys have enjoyed it. Something a little bit different. Not that much content this week, so we'll be doing a couple more foot draft frenzies, etc., etc. I will have a lot of coins for that, because if it goes anything like this here today, it's going to be a sticky week. Thank you all so much for watching. Hopefully you have enjoyed it. I'll talk to you all soon. Bye-bye.